His Excellency President guided us to start off with what you call foundation security. Foundation security is the equivalent of what one would call the Nyumba Kumi. So here we are involving the people along the borders, sensitizing them and telling them there is this danger. This is what is happening. Please make sure it isn't coming. So those communities get together and understand that they will not allow anybody to come through. And if the person actually has got to come, he will either go through the gazetted points, but now of course they're not allowing people to come in, and therefore we shall not have people sneaking in through the borders.
It's very unfair that the head of state gives a directive and the people just out of fun continue to misbehave. Some of the people have been taken to courts of law, and that also goes with the foreign immigrants, these illegal immigrants. We shall also handle them the same way.